boys and girls, and today we're gonna play Elsa. This is the freezing Elsa. But it doesn't really ice comes out. Not like that. And the children don't even have powers too, but I just want it. So this is Elsa, and you know they're gonna have a party already. So let's help Elsa find decorations. Okay, you stay here with the kids. Elsa gets a bed. Hi there. Yeah, you know that our mom's doing decorations, having a hard time. Let's help her. Okay. Now let's help her decorate. Put that one. This one on the floor. And the ball. Here. With this one. Now you can do any. So now you can stand up and dance. Or if you just want to sit down, you can just sit down and watch. So let's go dance. I didn't actually follow Elsa because it's not a dance. So you can do any actions that you want for that. So Okay, Elsa wants to tell you a question. Boys and girls, thank you for standing up and just sitting down. That's fine if you're just sitting down and not moving. But thank you, everyone else, for dancing with us. Okay, that was a good message. And it looks like we have to take up the decorations now. Elsa's gonna have a hard time pushing. So happy that you guys, some of the people have moved, and some of the people sat down. That's fine. And kids has a message. Thank you, boys and girls, for listening to our video. We love you. And whoever watches our video, and comments down below. We always gonna look at your comments. Bye! We're not actually gonna say goodbye. They are joking. Of course we are joking. These naughty girls. Okay, Elsa said that these naughty girls always tell jokes to everyone. That's dancing and just sitting down. Elsa's the best at doing this. Wasn't the children's? Looks like the children are dancing around Elsa. Oh, I fell. They're making my legs into a stage? Thank you, says the children. "I'm starving, children," says Elsa. "No, we're not," says the kids. "You must be hungry all the time, as you always eat. Even when you say you're not hungry, you always come to the table and eat what's on the table," says Elsa. "We know, Mommy," says the kids. "Okay. Well, can we just play more?" says the kids. "Okay, kids," says the mom. "I'll go make some spaghetti," says the mom. "Boys and girls, you know what? We always follow our mom. But since we're not starving right now, we can play with each other. It will be so much fun," says the kids. "Let's run around. It's "Okay, girls, the spaghetti is ready," says the mom. "You have to end the video now. See, bye," says the mom. "Bye, boys and girls," says the kids. "Bye."